But it's interesting that God did not have to create predators. And a lot of times people ask me that, well, you mean God had to change all those teeth and all those bones and everything else, you know, to change a plant eater into a meat eater? No. What changed was behavior, you know, following sin, okay, with man giving the bad example, you know, Cain killing his brother. So the first man born, you know, kills his brother. And of course, God himself actually institutes animal sacrifice. And quite frankly, that had to be totally horrifying to Adam and Eve, that God, you know, actually made coats of skins out of them, you know, skin of a sheep or a lamb or something like that. And that's supposed to be horrible. And I imagine that's how it hit them. That's what happens. That's what we've done. God gave us everything.